as the keeper chanted, my brothers shook off their beastly forms, wings becoming arms, beaks becoming mouths, sharp talons giving way to soft toes. My brothers were freed from their curse. As for me, I became a keeper of dreams. As the moon goddess blessed me, all my sorrows, my nightmares, my fears, they melted away in her gentle embrace. My eyes truly opened for the first time, my soul burning with purpose and passion. I vowed that no soul would endure the sleepless nights I had suffered as a child.